Fraser, and it's Kola, who scored the second goal in their 2-0 win against Uruguay, has done it again for Zell.
Surprise in the lineup, but Zambia had the biggest surprise of all when Clifford Malenga, the 19-year-old star from South Africa, failed to make it onto the plane in time to get here. So goal scoring will be up to the likes of Rogers Kola, who wears number 18 and indeed was 18 years of age last month.
Se confirma lo que habíamos dicho hace un rato, que está ayudando a Valdivia. Y Orellana es el puntero izquierdo.
¡Viene Zambia! Tiene sus cositas, ¿ah? Tiene sus cositas la media vuelta de Roger Kola.
¡Chonas!
Buen remate, ¿eh?
Bueno,
o sea, más allá de que...
Solid, clean catch. Build a little bit of confidence.
again now, encouraged by the start that they've had, and they'll have another free kick here. It's going to be interesting to see how Jordan reacts. The lunge there of the defender, Anas Bani Yassin.
Veíamos al Toto Berizzo en pantalla, que no va a estar. Recuerde que en los primeros partidos él está suspendido. Por encima que quiso buscar el mejor ángulo, el mejor margen para rematar.
Viene Zambia. El Chupú, balón para afuera. La marca es de Cereceda. Pelota por dentro, Espesón.
Me parece una buena opción cuando tienes un referente más de área, pero Paredes viniendo de más atrás, no veo aconsejable tirar tanto centro.
I think he'll try and get to make it here from South Africa. The only professional in their ranks and their star player, really. But no doubt he'll be here for the second match. They're looking pretty good as they are. And two defenders are in real trouble here. And it's just put wide. Tembo again in there. Mwanza too. And they're all over the place at Jordan right now. And there were two.
Moment static, one or two discussions going on at the back there. Start in green here. Under the challenge from Pitty, the referee, Wolfgang Stark, a few meters away. This is a chance here for Zambia to respond.
the Red Arrows side in with it, and a lovely flick header. Encouraging start here.
דודו אברהם קולה וזולו במרכז ממתינים להקפה הנה הנגיחה וזה קרוב מאוד למסגרת על הכדור בסופו של דבר החוצה קולה עם ניסיון הנגיחה
פסקת מים של השופט הנגיחה של קולה אבל היה רחוק מהשאר בסך הכל עושה רושם טוב רוג'רס קולה, באמת, חלוץ תשע אמיתי, שומר עם הגוף, משחק ראש טוב, עושה תנועה ללא הפסקה. דידי אונגר שמוציא אותם לא מתפרצות. שולחת הרבה שחקנים ראשונים.